Hey guys, how's it going? It's Trieyx here. You're watching part 3 of this Dragonball Xenoverse 2 Let's Play. If you missed the last episode, I'll be able to play this in the description below in case you guys want to check it out for yourself. And if you have more of the series, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. Okay, so we last left off, I believe we finished the Saiyan Saga. And off camera, I actually, stop waving. I actually leveled up a little bit. I'm now level 13. I put all my attributes to basic attack, because that's what we're using right now. Like, that's our main focus. Like, that's what all we use. So that's why I'm putting it on basic attack. And we can also change it later on with Dragon Ball, so I'm not too worried about that. Also, I end up getting some new skills. I got Kaioken. I got Kamehameha. And that's about it, I guess. And as for equipment, I got some stuff, like, you know, from doing the parallel quest, but they're nothing too important. And I also got a Super Soul Flying Nimbus, which does absolutely nothing. Actually, no, it does the Grand Super Armor, but I don't know. Yeah, it's only for when you're in a Power Pole Master Boat, so basically, I think it's only good for humans who have the Flying Nimbus transformation. I guess when we last left off, I guess we had to go to every single area and talk to like the people there or something. So all right, let's go find the people. The first person is right over here, right? He's not here, right? Where is he? Oh, right there. Right, go on our stick. Oh, never mind. Francis shop. Oh, I can't talk to him.
Greetings.
Welcome. Use Capsule Corporation Technologies to warp you to an area of your choosing. Where would you like to go? I don't think I have to go there. So let's go to Hercule's house first. So this place you have to talk to. I'm gonna talk to like, oh, we have to every single area maybe? I have no idea. Do you talk to this thing? Oh, that's sick. I took to Murasaki.
Hey!
Sup, the Serene Kai told me everything. I'm the eldest of the five Murasaki brothers. Their name is Murasaki. My fate has been sealed since birth. As quintuplets, we were born to be ninjas. Oh my god, quintuplets? Your mom must be really strong. Let's see. But enough about me. You're here to find out about the large rift in time. I'm looking into why Hercule's house has been enveloped by a large rift in time. Great Sandman 1, 2, and the Galactic Patrolmen are fighting enemies to keep the peace. You should put on Great Sandman 3 and go help them patrol them. Who, me? No way. Ninjas are supposed to be discreet. Also, by the way, I heard you looking through the grapevine that Hercule is looking for a good bodyguard. If you get hired, you might make some good money. Think about it. Hercule said that you can become a Great Sandman pupil and fight mighty villains that decide to earn Zenny by working at Hercule's bodyguard. To become Hercule's bodyguard, you have to fill requests he makes. Once he's satisfied, you grow Zenny. The amount of Zenny you earn will increase if you capture an Earthling. Okay. Alright, let's go see the other people first. Oh no, I took this guy. Where is he? Oh, this is amazing though. Hey, look, there's Gohan and Videl. What the heck? And it's Jackal too. Alright, I guess we'll talk to this thing to go back to Content City. I really like this animation. It's so cool. Alright, now let's go somewhere else. Castle Corporation. Alright, let's go. Ooh, they also have different colors too. That's kind of cool. Alright, let's talk to Con.
Hey!
I thought they all have the same hey. Sup, the Supreme Kai of Time told me everything. Oh, okay. I'm reading that. Same thing. Vegeta has been training to become stronger. You should join him to get more powerful. Me? Nah, I'm good. Anyways, a ninja isn't supposed to show his trick to find others. Apparently, Bowen has invented something new. It's supposedly a new machine that turns costumes into something. You should try once it's complete. QQ Bank. Okay, talk about QQ Banks here. Right here. At Castle Corporation, you can test your skills with Vegeta and create powerful equipment known as QQ Bank. Testing yourself with Geo will give you a number of quests where you battle with Geo. More quests will be available if you get the Saiyan. Kiku bands are created at custom combining. You can choose pieces of equipment together to make Kiku bands. Adding material items in addition to equipment might use up more power. The rarity of costumes, the materials, items also affect the quality of Kiku bands create. Kiku bands that you may vastly outperform your ordinary counterparts, but you will not receive attribute bonuses from other equipment except specifics. Okay, whatever. Alright, so this is basically the ideal place for sand, so I'm probably gonna, talk to like Vegeta or something. I have no idea. Alright, let's go here real quick. I'll see what this is.
We have nice new items in stock.
The ability makes machine to prepare. Machine not available. You talk to me first before using the machine, you need to bring costume Zenny, especially Zenny. The fact is Zenny. Yeah, no, you have to remember Zenny, no excuses. Oh my god. He really wants money. Select a preferred menu. What am I supposed to do? I'll pick this one. And this one. And then it says what does this do? Alright, no, I'm not gonna mix it. I need stuff yet. I'm gonna save my stuff for now. I'll get more into that like later on. Alright, next up we have to go to Frieza's spaceship and Planet Namek, and then and then we have to go to Majin Buu's house. I like the music too. Kinda wanna get Kingdom Hearts music. Dream Drop Distance, but I want that. Oh my god. I see what that's fun. At least the load time's really fast. Can you skip this? No, you can't.
Greetings.
Let's go to Guru's house. Let's go. I like them all in the Constant City and not like different planets and stuff. At least I think so, anyway. That's so peaceful here. And Nail, too. Nail's alive. Actually, no, he's inside. Nail's inside the Piccolo, so technically he's supposed to be alive. And it's Cha Cha. Okay. What? With the Namekian Dragon Balls here, we're all under attack. It's really draining. We're short on people who can help. How about going on patrol every so often for us? Grand Elder Guru may treat you to something. You know, I still haven't met him yet. By the way, I hear there's a person who's into horticulture around here. They grow things beside Jisa for some strange reason. You should go say hi, they may have something for you. Guru's out. You can defend the peace by taking on regularly occurring quests. You'll be notified when the quest is available. If you notice the quest or fail to clear it, the safety of Guru's house will suffer. If you are dutiful and preserve the tranquility there, your efforts will be rewarded. Initially, you also provide the resident field with items and obviously all items in turn. You'll reserve more items if you cast in the Namekian. Okay. So I believe Guru unlocked the potential where when you upgrade your attributes, attributes go up to 125 instead of 100, so that's really good.
Sup?
I'm not sure the sword is gonna score any properly. I'm trying to go. So you come be good at that. I know you're necking, but I prefer growing vegetable over Ajisa. That sounds strange. I guess it does, but I enjoy it. It's definitely nice delivering to all the races. Here, just how about giving a hand with all this? Look at all this. Everything's going better than ever. With it being so peaceful, everyone's helping me out with the farming. Yay. It's all thanks to you, thanks so much. Oh, by the way, would you be great if you have any yen? I don't have any of this. I don't have any of them. That's a shame. You brought me the item, I could give you a gift for this. Thanks. I don't have it right now. I like the music here, too. It's all tribal. Tribal music, I don't know. I don't think tribally is a real word. Alright, let's go somewhere else. I'm not sure they want me to talk to those people or not. Time Rift Event. Huh. I don't know, let's just continue the story. I don't know. I'll see what that is later. Majin Buu's house. I'm not sure that you're gonna pick one of them or you can do all of them at once. I'm not sure. If so, I'll probably go to the Namekian thing first so I can get the power unleash thing. Power unlock, whatever.
Hey!
Aka. Whatever the name is. Blah blah blah. Apparently, the house was built by Mr. Buu after the fight with the other Buu. Don't worry, it's not been made from people or anything. we've been reading books for ages. He says he got them from her. Oh my god. And this is how female, I guess not, well, it's female Majin Buu's are made. So, yeah. I think you'll see a cutscene later. Not sure if it's now or later, where you see Buu reading some kind of, you know, dirty magazine from Hercule. So, yeah. Whatever. It seems like Buu wants a family, which is why he got stuck into reading about the subject. I never thought I'd say this, but Boo's actually quite the studier. You should go speak to him. It looks like he has a few things to get off his chest. Me, no way. He scares me. Majin Buu is lonely about living wild by himself. You should help him expand his family. If you collect food from Content City and give it to Majin Buu until his fullness gauge is filled, new member of his family will be born. Ordinarily, his family can have 6 members if you capture with Majin, limit to 10. Okay. If you give food to one Majin Buu family member, they go on a walk. They will give you an item when they return. The item depends on the family member's type. Majin types, red super soul, blue recovery item, yellow clothing. Give food to the same family member 5 times in a row, give them a new color at random. Oh, that's cool. Good way to get stuff. How come Vegeta doesn't have one out of all of them? It's kind of weird. Unless it's Vegeta the blue one. Quest event. I don't know. Okay, my voice is still dead from that Dokkan video. Any of you guys watching Dokkan videos? Alright, let's go to freeze the spaceship. Right. Oh, we're in space! And we can fly! Oh, that's so cool. What the heck? And this is how flying will probably be like in Content City, I guess. That's Dr. Owl. Owl, whatever his name is. Alright, okay. Freeza's force is amazing. They really have a strict power structure here. I was thinking I might as well investigate how the organization works while I'm here. But instead of sneaking around, I thought it would be smarter to just join the force itself. Why don't you try joining the Freeza force? I heard they're holding an entrance exam. I don't want to join. I just want to work lazily, make money lazily, and then peacefully live out the rest of my lazy day. Oh, and you should have been Hercule's bodyguard. Life or death missions, strict supervisors. Yikes, count me out. You just do your best. You're an elite, right? I'm sure it'll help you out. Help out your training. Visit Freeza's spaceship unless you're in the Freeza's force, but be careful because you'll be swept up and fighting within the ranks. You'll be forced to choose a side, serving under one commander or another. Choose your faction wisely, as future quests depend on your decisions. Additional quests will be available if you have to remember future right. I'm not sure I'm not sure if you only pick one thing at a time. So now we'll finish with that. I think we'll go back to Guru's house, and may... Oh, there's no more story quests right there. I don't know what that is, though. Let's go to that real quick. Oh, wrong thing. where is it? Alright. Help this guy. I think it's Kami's house, I think. Right? Nope, it's not Kami's house. Oh, the beach, though, that's kind of cool. There's an item here. Alright. Wow, right on top of here. I'm gonna think it'll fall off. I'm gonna try. Oh, you can fall off. Whee! Oh, that's so cool. It brings you back to the area. Let's go! Oh, shoot. No! I'll try riding off of that. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Can I make it? I made it! Oh my god, it's so cool! That's so sick. I have to go to that area. I think it's Supreme Kai of Time, maybe? Yeah, Supreme Kai of Time. Alright, before I do that, I think I'm gonna go talk to Guru and see if I can only pick like one thing at a time or not. I'm curious. Guru's house. I will get my adventure unlocked as soon as possible. Nail, okay, it's up to Nail. Just who are you? You don't seem to you're not from around here. Well, you don't seem to be evil. A truly powerful fiend has violated this land. You should leave while you still can. What, you want to stick around? Don't you realize that you can call him in violent battle? Yes. Protect the Dragon Balls. Okay. You said you prepared to fight well then. If it comes to battle, I'll be counting on you to help. They're coming. I didn't think they would be like this soon. Time to show you what you're capable of. It's time to begin. Ready? They come from Dragon Ball. You need to collect them before they do. Okay. Is it like a time thing where I have to come back here every single like few, I don't know, minutes or something to check? Because I'm not sure if I had to do that or not, because I probably forget to come back here and check if anyone's fighting or trying to get the Dragon Balls. I don't know, I think I'll learn from experience. Oh man, I also learned a whole bunch of new tactics. Come with two Dragon Balls, okay. Let's see, Goldish got you can just swing up. Three, okay, once you have Dragon Ball, take a machine, okay, same thing with Dragon Universe. Alright, forget about this.
Relinquish your Dragon Ball.
One right over here.
They're after the Dragon Balls! Please,
so in the water? Yeah.
Protect them for us!
I think you'll collect two. Another one right here. Oh no. Mission alone. I'm holding it.
You left the
wizard to do as I say. Oh, they're in the house. Oops. Shoot. Alright, whatever. I think we can go back. I'm gonna find the other one.
You choose to die rather than give up your Dragon Balls.
Okay. Right, I'm gonna go back. I'm not gonna fight those guys. I'm just gonna collect these. And maybe I'll fight them later. Maybe I have to. Here. Wow, this is the same map as the Xenoverse 1. I don't even know that. Where is it? Oh, right here. Alright, let's go. And it sounds annoying though. I keep playing over and over again. I'll get used to it. Yeah, I guess it sounds annoying in your Dragon Ball. It's kind of cool. Alright, this is probably in the house. I believe. It's right here. Oh no, right here. Oh man, I could have got that. You can only hold two at a time, I believe. Alright, this is the last one. I think it might be more low. I remember Xenoverse 1 is like, also like an extra thing where you have to collect more. No, I guess not. Yeah, it's B, so.
I know it!
There's more to the. Oh wow, we got so much EXP. Oh, that's crazy. Alright, so I can show you guys my newly learned skills. I'll probably make a video showing you guys all the, like, the advanced techniques to become a good Dragon Ball, like a good player in Xenoverse 2. I'm actually not the best, so yeah. But I learned some few things, which I think would be helpful. I might make a video compiling all the stuff, like all the stuff you need to know for when you're fighting online and stuff. Like some useful tips and stuff like that. Alright, so we managed to put a stop to the destruction. All thanks to you. Keep up the great work. I'm Nail, the bodyguard to the Grand Elder Guru. Grand Elder Guru has grown weak with age. Earth is such a great distance from here. I am grateful you have come to protect this planet. I shall be keeping an eye on you for a while. Don't take it personally. Alright, so I think every so often they'll give me a quest here. And, yeah. I think like whenever I see the green thing, it means there's a quest. Alright. And also, I guess we're actually traveling to other planets and they're not in Cotton City. Alright, go to Hercules house real quick. Let's do his mission. Alright. Hey, you there. You got a look of a martial artist about you. Don't you know who I am? Don't try to hide your surprises. Why, I'm the strongest man in the world. I'm the world champion, Hercule. Today must be your lucky day. It just so happens I'll be looking for someone to work for me. You wouldn't be interested in becoming a bodyguard, wouldn't you? It's not every day you get the chance to. Hey, what sort of reaction is that? I mean, you could at least try to have some kind of response. It wouldn't be unreasonable to expect you to be a little nervous in front of the world champion. Let me tell you, protecting me from the would be the greatest honor imaginable for anyone on Earth. What do you say? Won't you be my bodyguard? I'm sure you're making a I'm sure you're admirably rewarded. Whatever. Ah, I knew you'd say that. This is one once in a lifetime opportunity to get the superstar. No sane individual will pass up on that kind of chance. It's lucky you came and spoke to me when you did. I know you're negotiating that progressed pretty far already, but there's just one small thing. Now, being honest, I got my doubts as to whether you're actually strong or not. Oh, I got it. I'll give you a test to see if you're worthy to become a bodyguard or not. If you pass the test with flying colors, you become a bodyguard. Okay. So let's not beat around the bush. We'll get this test started right away. Question 5 quest. Any type of quest is fine. Hey, I was too easy. I hate to admit it, but I underestimated you. I don't mean to brag or anything, but I could do something like that myself in 30 minutes easy. If you have to try hard enough, maybe one day you become as good as I am, huh? Oh, I guess I already finished. I did parallel quests off camera, so I guess they counted those as quests, so that's kind of cool. Alright, next up, let's go to Frieza's spaceship, right? Hold up. Yeah, it's Frieza's spaceship. No, not Frieza's spaceship. It's Majin Buu's house, that's right.
Greetings.
Alright, so there we go. I have to go talk to Sulu. Hi. Where is Majin Buu? Oh, you can talk to Buu's house. That's kind of weird. I guess he's probably inside his house. Oh, I guess you have to talk to his house to get in. Right. Oh, transport. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, it sounded like nothing in here. And then, in Dragon Ball Z, there's a whole bunch of stuff in there. It is in the downstairs area. That's cool. Okay, let's look at Majin Buu.
Yahoo!
Oh, hello, you came to play? Wahoo! You're the first to come to Majin Buu's house beside Hercule. Buu's so happy right now. There's so many people outside, why don't they just come in? What do you want to play? Hide and seek, or do you want to eat food? You got something you need? That's why you can't play? Boo make house, but still only Hercule come to play. It's fun when Hercule's here, but Hercule has Videl, so I can't stay long. Hercule always look happy when I talk about Videl. Videl like more than friend or something. Boo kinda want more than friend too. Family? That call family? Boo want family too. Boo needs lots of strength to make family, so need lots and lots of food. Increased number of Boos, okay. Alright, well, let's go talk to Supreme Kai of Time. I can be out of here. Okay, so. Hey, you got this guy right here. He's family. Alright. I don't think he has anything for Frieza place yet. There's no green mark, so I don't think so. I wonder what the blue is. It's a quest event.
Greetings!
I'm gonna go here, I guess. I wanna check the quest event really quick. I'll see what that is. It's like here. So hard to control this. Alright, something right here. This guy? Yeah, I think it's that guy. Oh, god dang it. No, I guess it's right here. That dude. Oh, what do you have to say? It's a nerd. What the heck? You're the one who chose to take on that critical mission? I'm one of your upper classmates. I'll jump onto it, but I really like this challenging the one-on-one matches to see how tough you really are. Consider it a practical education now. Don't go easy on me just because I'm a woman. I never do. Give it everything you got. Okay. I sometimes receive challenges from time patrols you talked to in Kata City. These are strong opponents who were large amount of points, defeating a plus dragon bucket. Alright, now I guess show you guys some skills I learned. Alright, that looks like 10-10. Alright, so let's go. Right now I learned stat vanish. It's actually kinda useful. I also learned if you do this, and never mind. I don't think. It's kind of weird, like, Snap Vanish, like, it works sometimes, sometimes doesn't. Oh, shoot. Alright. I also learned that, this is the best combo, I guess. Oh, shoot. We beat it already. My guy is, like, relentless. Oh, man. Yeah, I win. Dragon Ball, please? Not that much EXP, though. And no Dragon Ball, too. Kinda stinks. But yeah, that's basically what I learned. That's the most important thing I learned. If you guys wonder how to do it, you press L2, and then you move around, and you press X at the same time. Like, you hold down L2, and you move around, and then press X. It's kinda hard to explain. And it's only controls for PS4. I don't know about the computer or Xbox, so... You were just as tough as everybody said. That was a great battle. There are many time patrols in Cotton City. If you just talk to them, they may challenge you to a fight just like this. Battles help give you experience. You might even get something special if you win. Try to talk to as many as you can. Combine that with your training. Keep working hard. Oh! You got Dragon Ball. That's cool. Alright, let's talk to Supreme Kai of Time. And this is some, sorry stuff now. God dang it. Ramen. What kind of name is Ramen? Let's talk to these time patrols off camera then. I think no. Oh my god, that's the ramp. That's so cool. Alright. That's the screen cut of time.
Welcome.
Excellent work. Looks like you visit all the large rifts in the time. In time. Alright, hee, I bet you were surprised. The sheer scale of these rifts is staggering, no? Thing that looks pretty strange inside, right? History has been greatly distorted, creating a different history that's slowly spreading. Fortunately, the changes in history are limited to those rifts that haven't affected anywhere else. However, it's unclear why they were formed in the first place, that's why we're asking you to look into it. The other rifts in time are seemingly even more dangerous. I think we better leave that discussion for another time, though. So anyway, let's work out there. As a reward, I'd like you to have this. I look forward to working with you again. Alright, that's useless. let's go back to the time nest. I think it's time nest. And I gotta do that every single time I turn. Ah, man. It's so annoying. You can barely turn in this thing. I think. Oh. Ah, no. Alright, so let's begin the next quest. So how do you feel meeting such a legend? Haha, it's pretty amazing, don't you think? You still got much room to grow, but you're right up there. Don't ever sell yourself short. I mentioned this before, but there's still much to be done. Please set out and deal with the remaining change in history. Go out on time patrol. Alright, okay, good luck out there. Head over to the time vault to get started.
Idiot! Get out of here! Now! Hurry!
Dodoria! Zarbon, show me your power!
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Thought you could get away, huh?
Alright, let's go beat these guys up. You know why, Zarbon reminds me of Jane from Pokemon. Like, his voice, anyway. Alright, I got the Dory, you got Zarbon.
Who are you?
Oh.
Are you here to help yourself?
Really?
Get him!
Have to take that
to make it,
kid.
Alright, we got this.
Okay.
Dodoria,
Ah, I missed. But yeah, that's also a combo too. Yeah, I think it's the best, what the heck? Combo. Where'd it go? Did he just disappear? Alright, whatever. Alright. Got this. Alright, I think that's the worst combo out there, so... Alright. I mean, this is better. I have no idea. I don't think so. Yep. Oh, yeah, the combos. Oh, shoot. Oh, I got him still.
You, a sailor.
Also, I also learned stamina break as well. I learned what that thing is with the orange. It's stamina break. Oh, shoot. I hit him twice.
Looks like I shouldn't have sent Dodoria after that.
Oh, that's cool. I can,
Yeah! Now!
Alright, well, what I was gonna say is I can, grab him while he's on the ground. Hey, we got a Z. That's cool. And level 2. No.
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home?
Hey, what is Lord Slug doing here? That's weird. I beat him up. He's not that hard.
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury.
Oh, no, no. Oh, I got this. Oh, that's so cool. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, man. I didn't even do that. Yeah, still getting, you know, used to the game. I gotta stop doing the combo. That's a terrible combo.
That's just a small taste of my power.
Ah. I gotta do triangle first and then do that. Here's the best combo, I believe. Yeah.
Huh, lucky you!
Oh man, that look that Trunks gave me. He's like, you're not good enough. Alright, let's go to the next quest. Alright, now time to beat Dodoria. Holy snap. Vegeta, it's all you, man. What the heck? All you, Vegeta, you got this.
Power level is rising. History will be altered.
Alright, let's go help him. Oh, shoot. That's also a good combo, too. I totally forgot how to do that, though. Oh, I used... There's also different types of power... stamina strikes.
Hit your head or something.
Oh, the stamina strike. Oh, I don't have enough for
Go ahead, I did.
For what's it called?
Grow stronger.
Come on, how? Oh my god, we do so much damage.
Grow. I almost died on Earth. So I am much stronger.
Oh no. Watch out.
I wear a race of warriors.
Wait. Get him.
Tell you a secret if you leave me alive!
Get him! Get him! Oh, I wanna know about the secret though, beat him too early. Ah, B! Ah, I guess that's what I get for playing around. Oh, I level 2.
Yeah! Glory!
Frieza is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Yeah, we got a trophy. That's cool.
Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Hey, were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki-Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
Ha ha ha! To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history!
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but... yeesh. Looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough. Just do your best.
Alright, the Red Hercules... Oh, Groot's helping attack. Holy snap, all these things happening at the same time. When on Alarm Mode, you can cooperate with all the players and parallel quests. I don't even know about this. Alright, whatever. Time Patrol rank, if an act is playing on multi-lobby, time patrol rank set each week. How players move up and down the rankings, you can choose whether or not to play the time patrol rank, play a character, okay, do time patrol rank by winning battles without limitations, or do challenges against other players in Gotham City? Okay. Team registration, and then you can form a team leader, okay. Alright, so that was actually, way easier than I expected. I guess I'm way too high of a level for those quests. But, yeah, I think I'm gonna call this, episode quits for today. We've done a lot today, so... yeah, like I said before, if you guys missed the last episode, I've been playing this in the description below. In case you guys wanna check it out for yourself. And if you guys want more of this series, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. And I really love this game, and I can't wait to do more of it. But yeah, that's about it for this video. I'll pick an emote before we leave. Let's see what should we pick. Stand proud. Okay. Let's just stand proud, but we beat him up so way too easily. But yeah, that's about it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later.